This video will show you how to add your university email account to an Android device. To start, slide down from the top of the screen and then press the settings cog in the top right-hand corner. This will open the device's settings menu. Here, please locate Users and Accounts. This will bring up a list of accounts that are already on the device. At the bottom of the list, please press Add Account. This will then give you a list of accounts available to add to the device. Please select Corporate. You will then need to add your email address. Please do this in the format of username@surrey.ac.uk. Then repeat this for the username field. Finally, enter your university password and press Sign In. If you're doing this on the university network, this may automatically add the account. If not, or you are doing this from off-site, this next screen may appear. If so, please change the server field to outlook.office365.com and then press Next. A box will appear regarding some additional security features. Please press OK. This will then give you a list of customization options for the account. The default options are most commonly used, but please feel free to change them to your personal preference. Once you are happy with these, please press Next. Finally, it will ask you to activate the additional security features. These are required in order to add the account. Once happy, please press Activate. This will then add your university email account to your phone. Thanks for watching this video.